time he saved Christmas and then almost lost it again.
How did he do that?
Yeah, hi.
Well, this is a very Christmassy story. It all began on a Christmas Eve on Sesame Street.